News now from Kolkata. Grisly details are emerging about the shocking murder of not one but two Chinese origin residents of Kolkata on Friday evening at Tangra, the area popularly known as the city's Chinatown. The 60-year-old daughter-in-law, Lee Hu Mainha, was brought dead to hospital. Her 90-year-old father-in-law, Lee Ka Song, was in critical condition and passed on despite medical intervention. According to police, the postmortem will be conducted today, but initial investigation shows the two people had mainly facial injuries. An iron bucket was found at the scene of the crime and may have been used to smash in the faces of the two people. The gate to the house was lashed from inside. Nothing in the house has seemed to be looted. We have NDTV's Monidipa Banerjee on the phone from Kolkata. Moni, quite grisly and shaken up the city must be.
Yes, indeed. Chinatown in absolute shock. Also the rest of Kolkata, really, because this kind of thing, and this has happened in that area in the recent past. Nobody can quite remember anything like this. It was quite a horrific discovery by the man who had gone out for dinner, the son of the house. He had gone out for dinner at 7:11. He had come back at 8:20. So it was very quick. That obviously was clear in the CCTV. He came back and he couldn't get anyone to open the door. His wife and his father were inside. He kept knocking and shouting, but nobody responded. At that time, he did the only thing he could. He climbed over the boundary wall of the house to jump into the courtyard. And that is where he discovered his wife and his father lying in a pool of blood. He immediately, of course, called the police. Now, this gate or door that we are talking about is this huge red iron gate that most of the houses in Chinatown have, typically. The police came in, took the two people into hospital. The woman died on the way. The man died later. Police are really at a loss. I mean, if the whole gate and house was locked from inside, how did these two people get killed? The answer, local people are saying, is that if the son could have jumped over the wall and entered, so could somebody else. So, and the other worry that locals are talking about is that there has been a lot of interest by land sharks and property dealers in the area. And they believe that it has something to do with the interest of property dealers to buy into Chinatown and put up new buildings, right, demolishing all the old huge tanneries that were there all these years. So a shock to the system here in Kolkata, really.
Right, Monidipa. Really shocking incident there. I'm sure we'll get more details as the police probe progresses.